Okay. Today we will be comparing the Hummer pickup truck and the Tesla Cybertruck.
A Hummer GMC pickup truck is an all-electric vehicle, with three electric motors that enable it for all-wheel drive. Zero to 60 in 3 seconds flat. Special features like crab walk, which enables it move diagonally to overcome difficult obstacles. A18 camera viewing angles and some under the truck for better navigation. It has all-wheel steering. And charging speeds that allow 10 minutes of charging add 100 miles to your range. Extract mode, which can lift it 6 inches off the ground. It has an overall good build. Nice interior. 13.4-inch high resolution display. Removable roof panels to enjoy the outside world. 1,000 horsepower. 11,500 pounds-feet of torque, which is boiled down to about 1,000 pounds-feet of torque. Unique charging animations on the headlights. It is truly an off-road beast. 35-inch wheels. The Hummer GMC pickup truck highest version starts off at above $100,000.
The Tesla Cybertruck was made by Tesla, and they promise some pretty crazy things. The highest version is going to have tri-motors, which will enable it for all-wheel drive. horsepower. And it promises 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds, which isn't too far from the Hummers. It will have towing capacity of 14,000 pounds. It also promises 500 plus miles of range, while the Hummer promises 350 miles range. In a tweet from Elon says that it might be amphibious. The Cybertruck starts at around $69,900, an additional $8,000 for self-driving. While the Hummer will have towing capacity of 11,000 pounds max. It will also have a ground clearance of 16 inches, which is the same with the Hummer. And the glass will be bulletproof. And they claim that the exoskeleton will be made with an aluminium framework and will be practically impenetrable. The amount of torque it will have hasn't been specified by Tesla, but estimates show that it should have around 1,000 pound-feet of torque. Now overall, I think the Hummer wins this one. I mean, it has so many features and new gimmicks that I think make it the king of the electric truck market, at least for now. I mean, Tesla really keep their things secret, so we might not really know all that it can do right now. But for now, it looks like the Hummer might be the better truck. Anyway, that's just me. Please don't forget to subscribe. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like.